You know, the Meet Your Match update has really been something of an epiphany for me. A competitive matchmaking pass cannot be traded. You have to buy for competitive matchmaking. $10. I did not even notice that. So many things I don't notice about what's going on here. I have a new item. How much you want to bet it today? Yep, a Tough Break cosmetic case. The Tough Break update was how long ago? How many of these do I have? I'm just saying. Let's look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 of them. So you're talking, it would be a significant investment to try and get into those. But anyway, that was a complete sidetracking of my train of thought. But here's what I've realized about the Meet Your Match update. It has given me insight to what makes TF2 TF2. Competitive. So you can play a rank. Apparently it doesn't rank you up unless you pay the money. So we're going to go casual, because that's what casual really is supposed to be with TF2. Welcome to casual map making. Late joins. About casual pay. It's not really casual. Don't show this. I don't know. I guess we should... Yeah, I should take a screenshot of it. Just so then I can say, don't show it again. It's... I don't really plan on touring the new UI. Let me put it to you this way. Let me see. How can I best describe it? I am a casual player. Demographically, I am a male. I am 44, going on 45 soon. I am married, I have a family. That means there are sometimes I like to play a little bit of a video game. Okay? And that means I like to hop in and hop out for the 10, 15, something. I'll tell you what, if you look at my channel, I know you say, oh, but Black Knight, you've got like your whole channel and you have all these videos. Pretty much if I'm doing anything that's halfway interesting, then you get to see it. Okay? If I'm doing... hold on. If I'm playing... Unless I'm grinding stuff out. Too far. I need something normal. Unless I'm just grinding something, you're doing something fantastically boring, which sometimes video games make you do, you pretty much get to see it. I don't get to play, like, 30 hours of video games a week. It doesn't happen. So, when I need to jump in on something, I need to jump in on it. That's about it. You know, that's, and you hop in, and then something happens. It's dinner time. You get called for dinner. You know, ding ding, it's dinner time. Or, you know, something has to go on with one of the kids, and you have to do, there's stuff that goes on, and then you leave the game. So now, you know, you get, oh, well, it's like, it's, you know, why does anyone care if I leave this game? It's TF2. And you can say, well, you're hurting your team because you're not pressing the point, you're not doing your thing, you're not... That's never been the point of TF2, as far as I can tell. The people who actually play the game the way it was probably designed to be played actually have a name in this community. That name is Tryhards. The people who are really trying hard to play the game seriously have a nickname. Now, that should tell you something. That should tell you that, for whatever reason, playing the game is not the center of the game. We could joke about being a hand server, but I mean, this game is really a lot about just, you know, having a place where you can play a first-person shooter, where you can somewhat screw around. I mean, if I want to play Spy, even though I'm terrible at Spy, and you guys watch this, you know, some of you, a couple, then, you know, you'll know that this is like not, if I was playing CSGO and I was just terrible, I mean, people get really resentful about it because I'm making them lose. This isn't, people don't have that expectation here, over the years, we understand what TF2 is about. Now, I don't have anything against tryhards, don't get me wrong, you want to go out there, get gung-ho and go do things. Hey, listen, I've been called a tryhard just for... Oh, my God, we're actually going into a game. Stunning. That was one of the shorter load times I've seen. I've been called a tryhard just for pushing the cart on Hightower. Which, it's a cart race. But that's not what they use the map for. They people, the members of this community use it for basically sniping and backstabbing snipers. And I like to taunt kill snipers myself, trying to sneak up. There's a couple places where it's really easy to do. And what's happened, and what you get the feeling of this update, is Valve has said, you know what? All you people who take our game and screw around with it, we've had it with you. Go off on a community server. We're going to save this game. Well, that's entirely too loud. Hold on one second. And we're going to give it to the people who matter. The people who know how to play this game. Goodness, we're turtling. Now, here's an interesting thing. We're playing the three. We are obviously in full turtle mode, which is fine. That's perfect, except we have no defense at the top. Gang, that doesn't do anything for you, because they can just run right down here. Are you setting up? Is that the plan? Are you sealing this off? Do we have one? Oh, we got one down here. All right. But it's like as if Valve had said, we are going to give this game, we're going to focus this game's energy on the people who take it seriously. Not the people who are like wearing flip-flops and, you know, playing casual scout. Okay, he's a real speed by on my side. That's good. Back at ya! Got me from behind. That is a beautiful death picture, though. They've given it kind of over to, alright, if you leave early, we're going to punish you. We're going to put a cooldown in, and we're going to take points away, and blah, 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 blah. We're going to rebalance the gun. I mean, like, oh, what they did to my Hulong heater, I'm depressed about it. We're going to change things around so that, basically, I mean, they didn't get rid of Valve servers. What do you think I'm playing on now? You can't go select a vanilla Valve server. You just can't. He's still Conga. That's maybe what we should do. I think we should go to the competitive, sites here, and even the casual ones. Take over the casuals with Congas.
I'm moving this.
Let's see. Do these guys got defenses? Yay! Okay, this is kind of fun. Hoovy and Demo in the... Well, it's a Hoovy. So they got one in the corner there, too. Alright. So I feel like where I'm going here in this rambling rant is that Valve has kind of said, look, if you're one of our most of our players, where you want to hop in quickly, I mean, I'm sorry, that was a relatively quick entry into this game. It was not quick. Did he even realize I'm doing this? Apparently, mine the brick. I don't know what that means. They're trying to, I don't know, they're trying to make it too much like Overwatch, or they're trying to make it too much like their own CSGO. Like, what's the goal here? I realize adding competitive play is a good thing. Fine. There's nothing wrong with adding competitive play to the whole thing. But why change the casual stuff? Why take away the Valve servers? And by the way, if I go on a community server, then this whole heavy versus pyro thing goes away. I'm not doing any good for anybody with that. I should have got him. Someone's got to come from the other direction soon, don't you think? Milk!
Catch this!
Alright, well, that's fair enough. At some point, I was going to get point blank there. One of the best guys that I watch when I'm watching YouTube, when I'm watching TF2 videos, he's important, I've talked about him before, is Muzelk. Muzelk has two features that he does all the time. And I suddenly realized what makes them work. One of them is Try Hard Tuesday, okay, where he actually tries to get a godlike kill streak, 20 plus kills. And the other one is his high stakes, where every time he dies, toasted. Like that. He has to either drink hot sauce or soy sauce or eat kippers or dog food. Something, there's a punishment associated with it. And in both cases, there's an implicit apology for playing seriously. This isn't like, well, what I normally do is play seriously. Normally, he's trying to, you know, fool around and do the things that everybody does in this game. You know, try strange tactics and run at soldiers and then have them get killed by somebody else. You know, it's just be a distraction. Actually, what he does really is rocket jump around the map like ways that I can't understand. But I mean, you know. Like, this is just, I'm being stupid. Whee! But if I just keep that engineer entertained, I'm happy. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this is, you know, this whole deal. Make sure you take my telly. I put it up for a reason. Okay. If he's trolling, then that'll be great. Where is his telly? Where is his teddy bear? Where is his... I'm willing to take anybody's telly. Okay, I'm willing. That your reason? That's kind of an old school reason. That was impressive. See, moments like that are what are gonna make me keep playing TF2. I'm not going to quit the game. I'm going to probably play on community maps almost exclusively. Okay. Ultraman! At least I got the sentry down. But I think, you know, what I would like is I would like to see Valve kind of, you know, how should I put this? Cater to me! Could you cater to me a little bit? You did an entire update making this game hard for me to play. You have to make me sit here for 5-10 minutes every time I want to get in. I'll have to look up how long I was waiting just from start to finish on this one to get into the game. If my wife comes home right now with the groceries and I have to go get the groceries and give her hand because that is, gentlemen, the chivalrous thing to do. Then somehow I'm not going to get any points out of this. And let's be perfectly honest. This is a turtled up two-fort map. No, how many people are going to stay at the end of this?
Medic!
Alright, that's going in the best of loop there. That was just beautiful. Keep looking up. Things are looking up for you. Oh, you're supposed to keep looking up. Shaky bakey. Nobody looks up in this game. Direct hit. Can't use a regular launcher. What does that matter? I use a direct hit all the time. It's here for a reason. To use it. And I did miss the double jump there, but that's because I'm focusing on rambling as opposed to playing. I would have got him, but for this entry. And here's the trick. Why wouldn't you go turtle in the end? You get a good sentry set up, you get a bunch of people, rank up your points. My points are good, I got 5 points. I have to admit, the NGs aren't doing all that well, so. But ain't nobody gonna cap you. Ooh. Ooh. Coming from behind, ooh. Like, my question is, why don't they leave the regular interface there, the regular go-pick-out-a-server interface? Why did they take away the standard way of getting into the game? And then just add the whole competitive thing. Why do they have to put this, oh, well, if you want to play casual, you're playing casual in a 12x12 with, you know, these rules and that rules and the other rules. That time! I keep forgetting that the darn sentry's there. I should go up top and take that out. Maybe a little explosive action here. So much turtle. So little time. Poof! Here we are. Donkification. Dead? There was technique there. You may not believe me. Come. You were killed again by the late Video 238. That kind of rhymes. I like it. Two sentries in the... There's no way everybody here isn't going to leave before the game is over. We're all going to get some kind of penalty and some kind of cooldown, and you're not going to be able to go to another map. And why? What is gained? I just don't understand. So I can stay to the absolute end of a two-fork that's never gonna? Get into a duel with my natural enemy, the soldier, sniped. Okay. I have a plan. It might be a bad plan. Mucus elk. Mucus elk. Mucus elk? Is there any way that Muse elk might be on this server, or is someone just making fun of him? Mucus elk. That is funny. Where'd that guy go? I chased him. He's not here. He loop around? Mucus elk. Leave a comment in the description if you actually are mucus elk. And if you're muse elk or if you're... I'm burning! And that's how you handle that. I think everybody else is dead. But someone else got them. Wait. How did he get behind me? Bowling alley! I'm burning! Okay. okay. This burning sound is really annoying. Like, did they get rid of that? Like, when did that start? Is that a new thing? I get that I'm burning. This is probably the most... Oh, there's no way to put it. Bitching and complaining that I've done in a long time. Considering there's, I'm playing 2-4. Have you seen a single conga? No, no, there's just no congas going on. Coming up, so you better get your power fired. Load, load. Okay, we got... We're going in!
Down here to the pyro! Come on!
Because the pyro didn't put anybody out, which, alright, that's pretty casual. I'm not taking the health. And I know that we're in trouble. Ah, dang it. We all get killed? I got half. They're getting intelligent, vigilance. What the heck is... I don't even know what that is. I think it might even have one. I forget what the heck it is. They're getting it. So what? Let somebody end it. Okay. I think I rammed in. Heavy. We did damage to everybody. Oh, we on one more round we would have got him. What the heck is... Okay, so maybe some of this is still pretty casual, folks. There's still hope.
Spy
in the bridge. They're dumping to him. Shoot behind me, in case you're the spy. I heard something.
I'm gonna keep you alive if you run straight into the
center. See, now this guy is like complaining because people are doing things he doesn't like. He wants a win. He wants to get his points up. And you can't blame him. Alright, we got Mike. I've been really beaten on Mind the Brick. I don't know why. I'm not, like, targeting him. What is with that sound? Oh, it's... Nostromo Napalmer. Is that like this just the sound for the Nostromo Napalmer? Please somebody tell me. Comment in the description below if you know that is just the sound for the Nostromo Napalmer. Nobody has scored yet. And no one's really good. Come on, shoot me! Blow yourself up! Alright, shaky bakey!
Cheers, Nick!
Doctor! God. I think I dodged Girardi there with that. I guess God, I donked myself. Oh no. So what do you think? Look at this gameplay. Has it been given over to tryhards? This whole thing about nobody leaving. Everyone trying to... I love how great a match this is. It's a turtle fest. Maybe he's being sarcastic. Well, I hit him so hard he disappeared. Donked everybody. Anything down here? Our base. Dead engineer. Ooh, a candy cane. That's a good sign. Have you even seen a proper hat? I mean, really. Oh, he didn't even kill me. It was the darned sniper. Sniper, stop sniping. Alright, I think I've exhausted Mucus Elk. That's not a typical festive blitzkrieg sticky bomb. That could be
spy around here.
That could be Muse Elk, but Mucus Elk. At least you know he has enough of a following that people be mocking his name. That I Tezza. We got somebody. Oh, we got the sniper back. Now he got me before I could hit the button. Mucus Elk. Okay, that's very Muzelki kind of thing to do there. Boy, he does have an awful lot of funky gear. Well, if this is the one time I actually get to play with Muzelk, that would be funny. He's smartened up, but not enough. Now we need to hook shot that, we need to reload a little. No health. Entering a bad place. Oh, alright! Good teamwork there.
Spiral.
Do we have... No! We're through!
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
So I need the pyros off the defenders. They're going the wrong way.
Okay, now. You know. How about this direction? Oh! Didn't have a lot of health.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Mucus Elk!
The enemy has taken our intelligence. The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Go, Mucus Elk! Go, Mucus Elk! Alright, a head, eh? Booing a shotgun to the base. And here is a perfect example of what I'm talking about. It's time for me to go now. This is never going to get ended. So let's see what happens. If I go here, I click disconnect, you will not be able to rejoin this match. That's it. You can't come back in. You have one new items. The Vita song, which nobody's ever used.
A few moments later.
Just taking a half an hour break to do a couple of real world things. And now, you all know that match is still going on. And normally, I can just go right to my history and jump right back in on that and then pick up where I left off for the most part. You know it's still in full turtle mode. But me, nope, you cannot return. And I might add, I've gotten no XP for this, which, as a casual gamer, we can say, you shouldn't care. Why would you care about XP as a casual gamer? But this is the casual gaming mode. It's casual. You know, why you can't rank up as a casual player if you play casually. And there's something wrong with that. And Valve, you really should fix it. Because you know what? I'm going to keep playing this game. I've been playing this game for so many years. I still remember the guy who brought me into this game. He's a gamer. He's still out there. His name is, he goes by Sprayman. He's gone by the Dragon Reborn. He's gone by Lean Gene, the Dancing Machine. Or Mean Gene, the Dancing Machine, I think actually. Was it Mean Gene or Lean Gene? It's been so long. I think we used both. But he used to tell me when he was trying to get me to switch over from whatever game I was playing to play TF2. He goes, listen, you need a new game. To the point where he said so often, he would just do air quotes at me. And that's what, if I was telling about the old game, he'd say, air quotes, you need a new game. He didn't even want to hear about it. And there are going to be people who are going to come to that conclusion. This is a radical enough change. It's an annoying enough change that people are going to say, you know what, I need a new game. I'm still going to play it. You'll probably see every time I play it. You'll know exactly how often I'm playing TF2, because if I'm playing it, I'm recording it, and I'm uploading it. Whether it's good or whether it's crap, for the most part. So, there's where we at, Valve. The ball is always in your court. Look at what you've done here. See if you can make some tweaks. Fix casuals so we could get into it in less than 10 minutes. You know, right now, the only reason to even do casual is supposed to go in community servers, you know, other than the fact that you really, there's some part of your psyche that would like to level up if you can level up, is, of course, the whole heavy versus pyro thing after they've nerfed the heavy to heck. I'd like to fight for them and get them some new weapons, although they might suck too. Remains to be seen. I don't know, it's just, you know, right now it looks like the only hope, I've said this before, the only hope for playing TF2 the way you want to play is this one, and you have to give up basically any kind of hope as far as affecting the meet your match. You have to abandon the update for the most part. And so you've isolated a whole lot of people from the new content here just by making it this difficult, Valve. I don't... Why? Why? What did we say? Did we do something? Did we not call off enough? Did we not answer your text quick enough? Why are you doing this to us? I want to know why. I guess I don't even care why. I just want you to stop. Fix this. Get the guys working on it and say, all right, guys, yeah, change it back. Make it like a 50-50 hybrid here. Get rid of the whole casual match crap. Let that be in competitive, and then give us back the regular way that we used to get to the games where we could pick out the maps and blah, blah, blah. Put that back, and I think everyone will be a lot happier. And after one of my most ranty, raving, probably incoherent at times posts ever, one of my wildest, most kind of videos I've ever done, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night, everybody. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.